Now in revision, only first and two lesson will come. Once and again I am telling you, one and two lesson will come in your computer subject. First question in revision, what is the computational thinking? Where is it used? What is computational thinking? Where is it used? Answer of this question is already given to you. If you have not written in your copy, you can download it from LFS Geeta web portal. In download section, it is given. Next question. What is the first element of computational thinking? Computational thinking. How is it used in solving problems? How is it used in solving problems? How is it used in solving problems? You have to write the questions also. Don't write answers only, you have to write the questions also in your copy. Next question. What are patterns? Next question. What are patterns? Sit down. Sit down, please. What are patterns? Why is it important? Why is it important to observe patterns? Now listen. If you not having the answer in your mind this time, you can turn the pages of your copy, get the answer and then write the answer. But you have to write it. 2-3 times you will write, then it will be practiced for you. You can unmute your mic. If anybody wants to ask anything, you can unmute your mic and you can ask the question. You have to write the questions because few more questions I will give. Now Shreyas Singh, yes, You are a good student. Why you are not switching on your camera? Now those students who have not switched on their camera, now switch on your camera and write the questions in your copy properly, so that I can check you are writing in your copy or not. Usagar, Agrima, Megha, Pratyush, Aditya, Pratap, switch on your camera and with your copy I want to see you that you are writing questions or not. Abhijwal, Karthik, Usagar, Ayush, Yantisha. Now write down the next question. Number 4. Basically you have to practice all the questions, because in these two lessons 2-3 questions may come. So if you will not learn all the questions, then how will you write? Which question will come? How I can tell you? Now next question.
Sir, can I learn? Sir, can I learn?
Sir? You will not say the answer this time. You have to write the answer in your copy. One more thing.
Sir, can I learn?
Beta, this is not the time for learning. If you don't know the answer, you just open your copy and book. Turn the pages and then find the answer and then write it in your copy.
Okay, sir.
Solve it, beta, then I will erase and few more points I will give.
First slide, please.